Before I arrived in Burlington, things were a little bit difficult for me and my children. And we didn't have very many resources and we didn't have a whole lot of support. And I came to SEC to show my kids how to accomplish what they want to accomplish in life. I've really learned about myself that I can set short-term goals, I can set long-term goals, and I can achieve all of those if I take it one day at a time, you know, one semester at a time.